Good morning, monkeys. Monkey Dan here. This morning, we've journeyed out into the wild and found this awesome tree for today's workout. Not necessarily the best workout to use on a door setup, but all you need is something overhead where monkey bars are free hanging. So if you wanna go explore your park or if you can set up something inside, no problem. We're gonna do a pull-up and toes to bar ladder. So first section, I'm gonna do one pull-up, one toe to bar. 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4, and then 3, 2, 1. Take a little break, and then do it up to 1, 2, 3, 2, 1, and then 1, 2, 1, and then 1, and 1. We'll have that all sweat out for you on the layovers, but the idea is not to break, so I'm trying not to let go of the bars during all those reps and sets. Let's see what happens. One. Oh, it's the grip. So pumped. Okay, so pyramid number one. We're gonna take a little break, get the acid out a little bit, and then we're gonna do another pyramid. 1, 2, 3, 2, 1. Okay, the first pyramid got me. This round it's 1, 2, 3, 2, 1. I think I got this. All right. One. One. Two. One. Two. One. Three. Two. One. Three. Two. One, two, one, two, one, come on, one, one, got it. All right, we rest, and then we move on, 1, 2, 1. Getting towards the bottom of the pyramid, we're gonna go 1, 2, 1, and then we've only got one more set after that. Here we go. Block. One and done. One. 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 Yeah. All right. Pyramid is complete. Moving on to our second block or second phase. We're doing 4 rounds continuously, so try not to stop or try and rest as little as possible. You're gonna do 20 alternating lunges and then a 20-second dip support roll. Here we go. So I'm gonna start with my lunges. So I'm gonna do a drop lunge. So I'm gonna initiate by stepping back. So I'm gonna step back, tap the knee. 1, 2, 3, 4, et cetera. I'm gonna keep going for 20. 10, 8, 5, 10, 5, 10, 5, 10, 5, 10, 5, 10, 5, 10, 5, 10, 5, 10, 5, 10, 5, 10, 5, 10, 5, 10, 5, 10, 5, 10, 5, 10, 5, 10, 5, 10, 5, 10, 5, 10, 5, 10, 5, 10, 5, 10, 5, 10, 5, 10, 5, 10, 5, 10, 5, 10, 5, 10, 5, 10, 5, 10, 5, 10, 5, 10, 5, 10, 5, 10, 5, 10, 5, 10, 5, 10, 5, 10, 5, 10, 5, 10, 5, 10, 5, 10, 5, 10, 5, 10, 5, 10, 5, 10, 5, 10, 5, 10, 5, 10, 5, 10, 5, 10, 5, 10, 5, 10, 5, 10, 5, 10, 5, 10, 5, 10, 5, 10, 5, 10, 5, 10, 5, 10, 5, 10, 5, 10, Smash the feet together
with the toes.
Think about hugging everything in. So I'm hugging my arms into my side, trying to let your shoulders shrug up to your ears, think, press away. Okay, 20. All right, now right back to 20 lunges, alternating. 1, 2, 3, 4. Try to tap the back knee. 5, 6, drive to the heel. 20. Right to the support. Oh, throw in the pocket. Not a lot of motion, but plus an isometric, it still tickles for sure. Okay. All right, we're halfway. Next 20 lunges. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Good support. Now 3, we just got one more, here we go. Halfway. Think about almost trying to turn your hands out versus letting your thumb come in. Or stay parallel. All right, last round. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. Monkey buns, baby. Last hold, here we go. Again, bars parallel, don't let them rotate. Turn out. Almost there, come on. Fight it. Almost there, 2, 1. Whew. Tickles. I feel that it's quite a bit of core stabilization, and your pecs really, your upper pec will light up. Great just full body tension exercise with a dip support. Got a few more, we'll be done. We've lowered our bars now for our third phase. We're gonna transition to more of a gymnastic element. We're gonna be doing the planche push-up and the P-swing, one of my favorites. Don't worry about trying to go super fast with these. Focus on quality and form. We're gonna do 3 sets, 8 reps apiece. Here we go. Starting with the planche. So I'm gonna stay nice and hollow, lean out. I'm on my toes. My hands are gonna rotate 180 degrees. So as I lower, palms are gonna face forward, my wrists are down towards my hip, and then I press out. It's 2. And you actually get a little bit of bicep action in here as well. Whew.
bench definitely adds some instability as well.
One more.
Yes.
Okay, so that was our planche. Now we're going to a P-swing. Real fun dynamic element. If you've never done these before, just be warned. Okay, so I'm gonna start with my feet out. And we're gonna count our reps each time we move. So four times feet forward, four times back for eight total. So feet start four, I need to tuck, shoot for one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. The idea is the bars shouldn't really be transitioning forward back. You're trying to maintain the bars more or less in the same position. It's your legs that are changing. The hardest part, I think, is going from front to back and not like sagging in your low back. But they're super fun, very dynamic. So, back to planche. And again, take as much time as you need. Two. Three. Really try and get your hand towards your hip.
Whoa.
Four. Five. Six. Seven, one more. All right. Back to the swing. This time, just to play around with it a little bit, I'm gonna start with my feet back, just see what happens. Okay. So starting again, maintain that hollow position so that scoop in your belly. So I'm starting hollow. Need to find the weight in my hands. Tuck, shoot, shoot, shoot. Shoot. I love you stick that back position. Feels good. Okay. Good shake it. We'll go one more round. And again, you can adjust if I need to. I can walk out a little bit farther. Have my body be a little more upright if I need to. Or if I'm feeling
want some more flavor, and lower back down if you want to tickle.
Okay. Last round, palms face towards me as I lean.
They're gonna rotate.
One. Set of P swings. I kind of like starting with the feet back. So let's do that again. I kind of like that a little bit better. I think it just sets you up for your momentum. Okay, so I'm gonna start back. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Oh, stuck it. All right, that's our gymnastic element. We're gonna adjust the bars back up, finish with everyone's favorite, the monkii pack, and we'll be done. Moving on from our gymnastic element, we're gonna finish up with a core couplet here. So we're gonna do this big, dynamic, fun pendulum coupled with a real fast mountain climber. We're gonna do three rounds, 10 reps at each. The idea is keep it hot and heavy, try not to stop, do all three in a row. Here we go. Magical X up technique, getting in to the bars. I like to hold on to one
as I rotate.
Okay, make sure your tail's clear, and then just gotta get basically a little bit wild. So here we go. One, two, three, four. I'm kind of adding this little tuck. Five, six, seven. Okay, settle. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine,
six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Whew! Screaming! Come on! Whew! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Whew! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh! Oh! Oh!
All right, baby. Baby monkey. That's it.
Whew!
That smoked me. Oh. So there's your full body monkey workout. Get out there, explore. Find someplace wild. The monkey on.